Welcome to your Gymnastics Minute. My name is Kellie Mizoguchi, and my assistant helping me out today is Kayla. We as coaches understand the proper technique of teaching a passe full turn on the balance beam. However, I feel the challenge is helping the athlete become aware of the body positions. These positions will be breaking down into sections so that the gymnast can be aware of their body and accomplish one step at a time, hopefully putting it all together. So the first thing that I'd like to have the athlete do is understand the transferring of the weight in a demi-plié fourth position, making sure the stomach is in, hips under, shoulders pressed down, and we relevé, hold, one, two, three, and finish. As they relevé in position, I like to see tension pushing down into the beam so that they feel that tension pushing all the way through the beam and down. The leg position in a passe should maintain high and tight. Athletes tend to forget about this leg, and halfway through the turn, they'll drop it. Go ahead and drop it, like this. So in order for them to feel this position and be aware of it, I'll put something in between their toe and their knee. And they must hold this, placing the hands on the hips, stomach in, hips under, shoulders down and back. She's going to learn to maintain the passe, snap the heel in a quarter turn until she finishes the full. And quarter, keeping the core tight, hands on. This lack of posture tightness here is what makes her fall. And quarter, and then when they get the quarter turn, I'm going to ask her to snap the half two times. You don't have to. And spot snap. Again, we still have a little bit of a lean in the torso, keeping the body up. Once they accomplish that and they're able to do that without the coach correcting them, my next phase would be making them understand the arm position, because many times the girls will be lazy with the arms. They'll get them up, but they won't maintain that tight position. To help them become aware of that position, I use the foam block. So she's going to be starting in the tight passe, holding on to this, and she's going to do half turns, setting the arms and finishing in crown. Set through second and spot. She's holding on to that foam block, and she's keeping everything vertical into the beam. She will drop her arms and repeat another half. And the final step would be to go ahead and, because she's going through plié, we're not able to put the band in there, but we are able to continue to use the foam block to help finish the turn. So go ahead and take a full turn with the foam block. Plié and finish. Very nice. Thank you. That was your Gymnastics Minute. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Kellie Mizoguchi.